Hello Capricorn, welcome to Broadly True Tarot, and this reading is about what they want from you. So this reading is for you if you're wondering what this person could be looking for, especially if they are really shy or you are in this initial phase of your relationship and you don't know what to expect. Also, if you are in a situation where someone is not saying much, they are not communicating, or probably they are completely silent, this reading can give you some messages. So let's start and go ahead. Messages for Capricorn. Three of Scepters, Four of Skulls, Eight of Knives, Five of Skulls, and Ten of Scepters. Okay. So we have Five of Skulls. Seems like this person is in a third party situation. I mean, they might be hiding something from you. This person could be committed to someone else, or probably they are married. This person might be carrying some kind of baggage from the past. But whatever it is, this person doesn't seem to be ready for this relationship, but they want it anyhow. Because this relationship makes them feel like they are really desirable. This relationship, you know, ignites some kind of fire inside them. With this Five of Skulls, you may feel like you are being treated like an option and you are not that important for this person. But the thing is, this person knows who you are and how important you are. This fire is something they cannot let go. This is something they have been looking for all their life and now they have it. This is someone who believes that this fire is actually giving them some different kind of excitement. Okay, it doesn't matter what this person is feeling right now. Are they carrying any baggage from the past, or are they committed, or are they married? They cannot deny the fact that it's you who is making them feel life once again, who is making their heart beat once again. And with this Eight of Knives, this person just cannot stop thinking about what can happen between you two. Okay, we have this lust, we have this attraction, we have this devil here. So this person has got a lot of colorful fantasies and you are all over their mind. This person just cannot stop thinking about how wonderful it would be to be in a relationship with you. In case you people are already in a relationship, like you people have already started this journey, this person cannot stop thinking about where things are going, like they're anticipating a lot of things. We also have Ten of Scepters here, so this person is expecting you to give them some kind of relief, heal them in some way, help them get rid of those Ten of Scepters, okay? This is someone who is feeling burdened, okay? Like whatever they were dealing with has left them tired, has left them wondering why are in that situation anymore. After meeting you, this person has started feeling that they deserve better, they deserve more, and now they are hoping that you will help them get rid of those Ten of Wands. So this person could be lying, this person could be hiding something just to be around you, because they want some kind of advantage or benefit from this relationship. We also have Four of Skulls, so with this Four of Skulls, this person is also feeling like they need to do something to keep you there. They need to be a bit more possessive, or they need to be a bit more careful. They need to watch everything. They need to make sure that you do not go anywhere. This is someone who is not ready for this relationship, but they cannot let this relationship go. That's why they are expecting you to heal them. They are expecting you to give them your time. They are expecting you to stay there. They are expecting you to believe whatever they say. Also, we have Three of Scepters. So this person wants you to trust them. Okay, also this could be a long distance relationship. This person knows that it could be tough. You may not feel like sticking to this relationship if they fail to pay attention to you. This person wants you to wait for them. This person wants you to, you know, continue this long distance relationship. This person is also feeling that not only there is this physical distance. Now, it may be about two different locations, but it could talk about the distance that they feel right now. They feel like you are not that close as they wish. And also, this person might be feeling that there is some kind of emotional distance between you two. You still don't trust them completely. And this person expects you to trust them without any if and but. Trust them blindly and, you know, they're expecting you to show your devils to them. This person believes that you are also that passionate. You are also that exciting person. This person is looking at you. They are looking at your body language and they feel that there is some kind of fire inside you. And they just cannot wait to see it. They just cannot wait to embrace that fire. That is what I see here. Okay. Of course, this is a general reading. This may not resonate with everyone. The energy could be reversed as well. Also, you can check your moon and rising sign. So, let's go ahead and check some more messages for you. The moon, nine of skulls, three of knives, Four of Scepters, and the Priestess. Okay. So we have Three of Knives. Three of Knives is about being cut off from something. This person believes that you don't think that they are the right person for you. Okay? They are expecting this Four of Scepters. They are expecting you to give them a commitment, or probably they are expecting you to accept a commitment so that things can go ahead. This person is also thinking about how would you react if you know the truth. We also have Nine of Skulls, so this person is hoping for the best. They are dreaming about a future with you, but they also know that things can actually go wrong. This person is thinking about what will happen if you come to know the truth. Will you still be there? This person knows that that is not a possibility. So somehow this person believes that, you know, this relationship will go through Three of Knives, but still they want to believe on this moon. They want to believe on their feelings. They want to believe that you are going to follow your feelings. You are not going to walk away. You are not going to, you know, cut them off completely. This person is expecting you to overlook everything, okay, when it comes to this relationship. They want you to trust them. They want you to stay there. We also have the Priestess, so this person knows what they are looking for. You are this mystery. You are this charming person that they always wanted. And now when you are here, right before them, they cannot resist this attraction. And that's why they have forgotten all the rules. And they are breaking it in spite of knowing that they might not be doing the right thing. Like, they're not even ready for it, but still approaching you. Let's check an oracle message for you. Ancestors, there is a quivering so deep, only roots of your soil can lift the nakedness hidden within the vows made in silence. An ancient chill walking upon the spine. So this card is talking about something deep. This person feels you in their spine, like you are a part of their soul. So there is some kind of silence, but at the same time, there is some kind of tension, okay? Tension that is building up between you two, and this person believes that it will bring you two together, okay? So this was a reading about what they want from you. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Till next video. Bye.